Connor, a big win for you guys. You guys go to 500 on this road trip. Maybe just describe your team's effort tonight.
Yeah, you know, I thought, kind of a mixed bag tonight. I thought, our first wasn't great. Miko held us in it, and thought our second was real good and probably deserved to be up. And, we gave it back to him, but I like the way we responded.
A couple of weeks ago, your head coach talked about yours and Leon's ability to come through in big moments despite the expectations. Leon Draisaitl, of course, scoring tonight on the power play, but making a big play late in regulation. What can you say of his play in really clutch moments?
Yeah, he's been great, honestly. He's been on an absolute tear, and that whole line is so dominant. So, I thought they came through with a big play there at the end. Great shot by Yamo too.
I know he let in four goals, but he also made a few great stops tonight. What can you say about your goaltender, Mikko Koskinen?
Yeah, he was good. He gave us a chance. And that's all you can ask from your goalie. And I thought again, we didn't start all that well, and he kind of held us in it with a couple of massive saves. And
huge milestone for a player on your club, Ryan McLeod scoring his first NHL goal. What does that do for the club when a guy gets on the board for the first time in his career?
Yeah, it's exciting. Our bench was excited for him, and he's a guy that's come in, and he works hard, and doesn't get a ton of opportunity offensively in terms of power play and whatnot. So for him to score a big goal for us, it was massive. He's a great kid, and really excited for him.
What can you say about the energy that he brings to the lineup whenever he's called up?
Yeah, he always brings energy. He skates the puck through the middle. He skates well. He's hard on draws, and defends well, and does everything he's asked to do. So it's nice that to see him get rewarded there.
Can you talk about Zach Hyman's play on your goal?
Yeah, it was a great play. Hyman's every time he touches the puck, he's a force, and just got the edge on a guy and just kind of put it there, and I just tried to get a stick on it.
Going back to milestones, your first career NHL game was right here in St. Louis, and tonight you score your first goal in St. Louis. Does that hold any specialty, like coming back here, knowing that it was your first NHL game? Is there any specialty of coming back to St. Louis?
It's a tough rink to play in. They're a good team. They play hard, and I thought it's always fun to come back to where you started. So I guess,